Hey, Donnie Gupton, Flooring My Life TV. That perfect floor doesn't really exist. That floor that is extremely durable, doesn't scratch, that doesn't dent, that doesn't do that, that doesn't exist in hardwood flooring. So what are some ways that you can kind of disguise some of your imperfection or put your mind at ease with some other factors that won't show these things that you're scared of? So first thing is, obviously, you can pick a harder hardwood floor, so a Brazilian cherry or an exotic species of wood. Hickory, American hickory, is going to be a lot harder. That'll be one thing that'll definitely help. But the sheen of the finish is going to be your biggest thing. If you get a lower sheen, a matte finish, it's going to show less imperfection, because a lot of what you see is all lighting and glare. And so the higher the sheen, the more reflection off of the floor and the more scratches you'll see. So pick a lower sheen floor if you're concerned with seeing scratches. Harder finishes are obviously, you know, another way you can do that. If you're going to buy a, you know, if you're choosing between custom sand and finish versus pre-finish, what we can do on site, we can control the sheen levels more, but the finish isn't going to be as hard. So again, you're going to have to weigh that out. A lot of times the manufacturers, what they do in their facilities is much harder than what we can do actually on site. Other things people like to do is add texture to their floor. So I'm sure you've heard now of hand scrape flooring, wire brushing. All these different types of textures help disguise these scratches. It's almost a pre-beat up floor, so to speak. So it's a good idea to, you know, look into those options if you have a busy lifestyle. Then once you get it in and you start living with it, then, you know, really it's as simple as taking a Sharpie and or a stain pen that matches the color of the floor and making sure that you're taking care of all your scratches as much as you can. Again, you're going to see certain things at different times of day based off of the lighting that's coming in through the window. So if you have more natural light, definitely expect to see a lot more imperfection in your floor than if you don't. But if you just kind of focus on, you know, picking a floor with a lower sheen, maybe adding some texture to it, maybe having some character to it so it's not one perfect floor, then that's definitely going to help disguise your scratches. Donnie, Flooring My Life TV, please subscribe to our channel. We'll talk to you soon.